Hello, ladies and gentlemen, you beautiful, beautiful people. Welcome back to another video. I hope you all are having a fantastic day. If you could please go ahead and hit that thumbs up button, I would really appreciate it. I've got a very exciting video for you guys today. In today's video, we're going to be going over some brand new WWE action figure news. And this news is going to have people excited. This news is going to have people upset. This is just going to have a bunch of mixed emotions throughout the collectors in the community. And I could say personally for me, I am very, very excited because we are going to be getting a brand new WWE action figure line from Mattel. Well, I don't know if you could call it brand new, guys, because this line is going to be re-released figures. So that's why I said people are going to be upset. You know, it reminds me of the greatest hits line, guys, if I'm being honest, because they're just re-releasing figures, but I think it personally it's a little bit better, and of course I'll explain further in the video. But you know, people are gonna get upset, you know, since it's re-released. You know, if they're collecting and they already have this figure, they're like, oh, now this figure that is years old is gonna lose value because they're just re-releasing it. So I could understand, you know, both sides, you know, because you know, if someone doesn't have it and really wants it but they don't want to spend, you know, the few hundred dollars on the secondary market, and now they get a chance at it. I mean, there's a lot of feelings for this line. And then one more thing before we actually get into the video, I do want to apologize. This news has been out for a few hours now, but I am currently at work. And guys, it seems like every time, you know, recently the action figure news has been coming out, I've been at work, so I can't get the video out as quickly as I would like to. So I do apologize that. Just bear with me, guys. But I'm currently on break. I gotta hurry because it's actually over right now. I'm just trying to hurry up and make this video for you guys. So enough of that. I just want to get straight into it. I don't want to waste any more of the beautiful people's time. So let's get into it. This figure line is going to be called WWE From the Vault, and it is a Ringside exclusive, so you can't get these in stores. These are just going to be mainly on Ringside Collectibles. So Ringside Collectibles, hit your boy up. I don't have a discount code to give to the beautiful people yet, so they're going to have to use someone else's if they want that 10% off. So Ringside, you got my email. Hit your boy up if you want to give them a discount code. But this line is going to include Triple H, Shawn Michaels, the Dudley Boys, Undertaker, Kane, John Cena, and Ultimate Warrior. And this line is very interesting, guys, because it's not just elites. It is actually including other lines as well that they are re-releasing. So we're going to get in all that. So let's just get straight into it. As we said, guys, the Dudley Boys, Undertaker, Kane, DX, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels, Cena, and Warrior. And let me just say, guys, the packaging, you guys can hear the noise I am making. This is personally my favorite packaging Mattel has ever made. It makes me happy seeing this package. And now that they're called From the Vault, it just has that flashback feel to it, and it just makes me very, very happy inside. So far overall, this is a huge win for me. Like I said, guys, I'm just overly excited for this. But in this video, we are also going to be going over, you know, which lines these, you know, came from, because I thought that could be a little way to make this video a little bit longer and, you know, a little bit more fun for the beautiful people out there. But first up, we got the Dudley Boys. You know, these came from the main, you know, elite line. So, you know, it wasn't, you know, a specific line. It was just the main elite line. So this is really cool. But guys, if you remember, I keep bringing it up in almost every video now. I made the video figures we were getting in 2024. And so far, everything that was mentioned in that video is coming true. So this just has me excited because now, you know, we could begin, you know, the ECW Dudley Boys, you know, the Attitude Era Dudley Boys. It just, my mind is going all over the place at the figures we could be getting from Mattel in, you know, the recent months. So it just has me excited. Next up, guys, we have DX, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels. And you know, guys, look at this. You know, these are pretty much in the exact same packaging, so I think that's pretty cool. I remember a few years back when I was fully collecting this, that Shawn Michaels specifically was a very popular one throughout the collectors. Everyone wanted it. I had the Triple H. I didn't have a Minot card. I had it loose, but I still had it. So it is going to be cool to actually have these figures in the collection just for the overall fact that they come with glow sticks, guys. I mean, come on. Beautiful accessory. Next up, guys, we have Ultimate Warrior, and he was actually a part of the Target exclusive line, the Hall of Champions line, if you remember that. And this is personally my favorite Warrior that Mattel has ever released. I think this is the best looking Warrior. But if you guys remember, this actually had two versions, one with the white strap and one with the yellow strap belt. So this one is going to be coming with the white strap one, which is fine. If I remember correctly, I think the white strap was more, you know, more seen than the actual yellow strap one. But yeah, guys, Warrior, I mean, I mean, Mattel makes a whole bunch of them, but you can't go wrong with Ultimate Warrior figures. Next up, guys, one that really has me excited, one figure I've always wanted, and that was the Ringside exclusive Hardcore Champion Kane. I just always loved this look, and to finally be getting it, you know, re-released, it's just beautiful, and I'm very, very excited. And I think it in this package, it looks a lot more better than me, better to me. So, I mean, Hardcore Champion and that version of Kane, I mean, I think everyone's gonna want this. It's just a beautiful figure. Next up, guys, here it is. This is when it gets interesting. We have a defining moment figure getting re-released in this line, and it is the Undertaker. So this is insane to me, guys. So this leaves, you know, a whole bunch of questions. We could get, you know, other defining moment figures. The figures we could get re-released again, there's so much opportunity here, and it just has me excited for everything, guys. Next up, guys, we have John Cena, the defining moments as well. So this is a figure I always wanted as well. I love the jersey. I love how it came with the two belts. It's just a beautiful figure. And to be getting, again, it just looks right to be in this package to me. I don't know what it was. It just fits. And like I said, guys, I've said the word excited a million times in this video, but everything about this, the things we could get, it has my mind racing, going a million miles an hour. But that is going to be it, guys. Those are the loose figures right there. I wanted to go ahead and end out this video with that. To me, I think this is a great Series 1. The price point, it is at $235, but again, you know, you got to add shipping, but you could go ahead and take that 10% off. There is a lot of discount codes out there. Of course, it's online, it's Ringside Collectibles, so it is going to be a little bit over retail, but overall, I still think it's cool. But yeah, guys, it's going to be coming out in May, so only way you could get this, guys, remember, Ringside Collectibles. You're not going to find this in stores, so if you want these figures, head over to Ringside Collectibles. Order yourself all 8. I mean, I that's what I'm going to be doing, because I can't wait to get my hands on all of them. But that is going to do it for today's video, guys. If you could please go ahead and hit that thumbs up button. If you are a new viewer, please subscribe for more. I love each and every one of you, and I will see you beautiful people next time.